Vacuum brake key, power key, basically the train brakes, which is the vacuum brakes on the coaches, the locomotive brake, which is the brake on the locomotive, then you have the power key that's in, forward, reverse, neutral. Now you're in direction, that's the power wheel. There's eight notches. And that's for starting. You push that forward to start. And then there's the fuel pump. And there's a stop switch over there. And everything else is really optional action. Right down underneath the engine.
Aye.
And there's a wee dip in the middle of the floor in underneath the flywheel. And the flywheel's got blades on it to draw the air through the main generator. So it picks it up and throws it out.
Aye.
But
it's you can just see from the paintwork it's meticulous, you know. The way that everything was restored and painted. It almost looks relatively new, doesn't it?
Without a doubt.
Thanks, Jonas.
Thank you.
Come up especially with the diesel.